Okay, we are here with Billy Omondi after the Impala Nakuru game. How was the game for you?
It was a nice game. Nakuru, they brought up the fight. Our team tried. We tried to match up, but unfortunately, we lost the game.
And for you, how did you prepare for this game, and what was the mental also for the team coming into this match?
I think the team was well prepared for this match. We knew it was going to be a tough match, but I think Nakuru just utilized the opportunities, and that's why they won the match.
And what lessons do you think you need to carry forward onto the next match for you as a team and you as a player?
As a team, I think we should stay strong. We shouldn't let this game put us down, because I think we still have a long journey to go before the playoffs, and I think we can manage to reach the top six.
And speaking about journey, just tell us about your journey in the sport. What was the inspiration joining this sport, and to you now playing for Impala, the first team?
My journey started at Ofofa Jericho High School, whereby I was introduced to rugby with my brother, Brian Omondi in KCB. From Ofofa, I joined Impala Academy. That was in 2013-2014. After that, I've stuck in Impala. Up to now, I'm playing the Kenya Cup.
Yeah. And I've noticed you also playing centre as your brother. So do you also inspire each other, or who inspires you at that position?
At the position, actually, is the one who inspires me. Uh-huh. He actually plays at 12, I play at 13. It's actually it's tough playing against each other.
Yeah.
But it's just that dream of one day I'll be playing alongside my brother.
One day you'll be playing alongside your brother.
Yeah.
And when you guys face each other, well, is there any mental battle that you guys undergo?
Actually, it's usually a mental battle, because before we face off, we actually meet like in the house, have a little chat. But unfortunately, when it comes to the match, we've never really met, because maybe one gets a yellow card, the other is on the bench. So we've never actually met during the match as well. But it would really be nice for me.
And for you, any inspiration that you have, any ambitions that you have in the sport that you still want to achieve as Billy?
So far, when I started my journey, I've played for the Kenya under-19, both the 15s and the 7s team. So I think I'll just go a notch higher and try to reach also for the Kenya 7s and the Kenya 15s level.
And speaking of 7s and 15s, which one is your cup of tea, 7s or 15?
Because I'm still a bit undecided. Because I don't know where my side lies on. But whichever comes first, I'll do my best.
You do your best.
Yeah.
And going forward, what do guys need to do in order, maybe the guys who are looking at you, who are maybe in the academy, or let's say guys who are not in Impala, because you reached the top level at a really young age. What do guys need to do to reach that top level?
I think as young guys, you just need to stay humble and be ready to learn from everybody. Always be ready to learn, and just do your best on the pitch. Yeah.
And on social media, where can guys reach you?
On social media, I'm on Instagram at Bill_Solido, and on Facebook also Bill William Solido.
Bill William Solido.
Yeah.
Cheers, and thanks for talking to me.
Thank you so much.
Go up.